Do you love rock and roll?
Yeah!
No.